Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between Hobart Tornadoes, Sydney Bolts. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good afternoon to everyone. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Let's hope this match is as close as it is on paper. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The away side win the toss and they'll have a bat.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Well, the bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go.
The batsman will have wanted to get a bit more there. Good shot. That's six.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
That one couldn't get the drive away.
Another dot ball. Sydney Bolts lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 1 for 6. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. A clever back foot cut.
Solid stroke there for four. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
That's one for the highlights reel. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. And that's four. Good shot. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
bit expensive there. Sydney Bolts. One for 80.
Superb cover drive. Another four runs added to her total. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Cuts it. Beautifully played. Good bowling there. Another dot. Sydney Bolts take their score to 1 for 22.
The bowler won't like that at all. Be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
She's seeing the ball well out there. Great shot. Away runs on that last one. We need to tighten up here.
Too expensive in that. Sydney Bolts, 1 for 34. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Yes. Oh, good shot.
Two runs added.
Yes. That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Couldn't straighten that delivery up. It's a wide.
beautiful catch there. Good wicket.
End of a really good knock. Sydney bowls 2 for 43. Solid shot, goes for 4.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
The captain now has 3 more fielders to work outside the circle. Going with pace now. That goes for 4. Good shot.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
A square cut and beautifully played.
Yep. 4 runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Oh, very nice there from Sydney Bolts. And now 2 for 55. No ball here. This will be a free hit, so she's going to be looking to smash this one. Great delivery for the free hit. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yes!
Hobart Tornadoes get a key wicket here. The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 4 runs. wicket falls in that over. Sydney bolts. 3 for 56. Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
The fielder's taken entirely out of contention here. Goes sailing over their heads. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Another ball and another big six. How the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Nice save there.
Nice fielding there. Good return. One run there.
Not a bad shot, that.
Totally ineffective with that slower ball. Smash for six. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Sydney bolts, make it 3 for 75. Just helps that one over the rope for six. And that's 50.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Wait on.
Very close to clipping the off stump. Another life for the batsman. That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
That was well worth asking the question.
Little too eager in that delivery. No ball. Not getting past that fielder. Free hit coming up.
Nice stroke there. Takes a risk, but maximum reward. Batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Well taken. Kept their eye on it and took it comfortably.
Fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting. A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
The right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
That's a great stroke. Giving away runs on that last one. I need to tighten up here.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Sydney Bolts move their score to 4 for 92. Run saved with that effort.
Waiting.
Another dot ball.
She gets off the mark with that shot.
No getting past that fielder. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Sydney Bolts move on now to 4 for 99. Well fielded. Really good work out there.
One run there. She's seeing the ball well out there. Great shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
And through for one. Wait.
Great fielding. That's a boundary save. Sydney Bolts take their score to 4 for 107. Going with pace now. Good shot. Good timing.
Superb cover drive. Another four runs added to her total. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
Clears the rope with ease. She gets six. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. That goes sailing into the crowd. That over has made the job so much more difficult from here.
One run added. Not a bad shot, that.
Really good batting here, closing in on a well-deserved 50. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Straight back over the bowler's head, six.
Give away a bit too much there. Sydney Bolts, 4 for 134.
Maximum! What a shot! And what a follow-up! The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
No ball. Just overstepping the line there.
Free hit coming up. The only way to get out here is from a run out.
That's out of bowl on a free hit.
Yes!
Not getting past that fielder. End of the over. Sydney bowls 4 for 142. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Oh, what a shot. Six. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Hey!
Big shout for that one.
Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire. Run saved with that effort.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. One bounce, and that's four. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes!
Another run added to the score. Sydney bowls. Move to 4 for 153. That's the end of the innings. Sydney bowls have set a target of 154 runs. Sydney bowls have probably fallen a bit short of par. They'll need to bowl well here. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Well, she won't be in attack long if she keeps those up. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Oh, very nice there from...
Oh, superb fielding there.
Hey!
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 10. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
First ball faced, but you would not know it looking at that shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Wait on.
Back foot pulls that shot.
And that's four. Good shot. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Hobart Tornadoes take their score to none for 18.
Clears the rope with ease. She gets six. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
This is a real momentum breaker. Sydney bowlers now have a chance to really turn things around. Played well, but they'll be disappointed about not being able to get a bit more there. Good shot, good timing. And two runs added.
Yep.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. They'll get one more. Hobart Tornadoes. Lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 1 for 27. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Through. This is the wicket they wanted. Will have wanted to get a bit more there.
It nicely along the ground, right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs.
They're confident.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to all those watching. Yes. Nice stroke there.
Good effort. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Swing and a miss. Plays that well, four. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yep.
No getting past that fielder. One run taken. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Waiting.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Bit expensive in that one. Hobart Tornadoes, 2 for 44. Sydney Bolts can now have 5 fielders outside the circle.
Oh, good shot.
And that's 4.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yes.
Good shot. Runs for sure. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait.
Well fielded out on the boundary.
Another dot ball. End of the over. Hobart Tornadoes, 2 for 52. The left-arm orthodox bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. He's a key part of the batting order. He's on their way back, having only managed 8 runs. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Yes, wait on.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Wicket here. Massive over. 2 wickets without conceding a run has the potential to reshape this match.
That looked to be a certain 4. Good stop.
Yes.
Won't like that at all.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wait on.
A well fielded. Really good work out there.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball. Safely plays that along the ground. That goes sailing into the crowd.
Hobart Tornadoes are now 4 for 64. Not getting past that fielder. Oh, very nice there from this player.
One run added.
Yes.
Nice save there. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Good shot, good timing. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're gonna have a long day. Good batting in that over. Added to the total. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the Church Street end. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Off the back foot. Plays the straight drive. Run saved with that effort. No getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Wait on.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Fielder cuts that one off well. Umpire says not out. That was quite close. Nice and tidy in that over. No runs added. has been bowling well here, comes back on from the river end. Pads that away.
That's here on the pads. That was well worth asking the question.
Oh, very nice there from another dot ball.
Yep, right.
No getting past that fielder.
Keeper's excited by that one. Good umpiring there, a tiny edge, and had no hesitation in giving it.
Got a start there, but couldn't push on. Work there on the boundary. Good return there, back from the deep.
And through for one.
Very tidy over that one. Hobart Tornadoes. 5 for 77. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. One run added.
Oh, good shot. Bounces just short of the rope. 4 runs. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Waiting.
No getting past that fielder.
Yep.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
1 run there.
Hobart Tornadoes take their score to 5 for 83. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here, and that's four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Good shot. That's six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes.
And they get through for one. Big shout for that one.
He's a key part of the batting order. Knight will have wanted to get a bit more there. Good bowling there, kept it tight.
Waiting.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
That's cut off nicely.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Waiting.
Not getting past that fielder.
Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Good shot, good timing.
Got hold of that one, four runs.
Wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Hobart Tornadoes, 7 for 108.
The batter won't like too many more on that line.
Yes.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Thank you.
One more to the score.
End of the over. Hobart Tornadoes. 7 for 150.
Sailing into the crowd. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yep.
Nice save there. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day. A fine 50 scored here.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Waiting.
That's just not how to bowl such an important over. Sydney bolts, had the runs on the board and were able to get home here.